So the Sheikh said he read those kind of books for me. He came and he read Aqidah books for me. Just as much as he learned the Arabic language, Aqidah. You see, he said, وَأَخَذَ بِنَصِيبٍ مِّن مَعْرِفَةِ ذَلِكَ. And he said he took a very good portion of that. So he had a good understanding of it. مَعَ صَلَاحِهِ فِي نَفْسِهِ وَأَكْبَالِهِ عَلَى الْخَيْرِ. But pay attention. Just having the narrations on the top of your tongue and just knowing it like that, having a lot of understanding, is not enough. He also is praising him for another thing, which is he was pious in himself. He was a righteous person. He as an individual was a noble, righteous person. The way he carried himself, the way he was, the way he conducted the people. وَعَدَّمِ مَيْلِهِ إِلَى اللَّهُ وَاللَّعِبِ. He wasn't a person who deviated and was inclined, had any form of inclination towards playing and joking and laughing. He wasn't like that. Allahu Akbar. This is a tazkiyah, by the way. It's a praise from a sheikh to his student. And if you're a student, my beloved brothers and sisters, these are the kind of characteristics that you need. You need to be one who wants to know, learn. You're hungry. You're hungry. Well, I'll give you an example. If a person is today depressed because they've got a marital problem, sah? Or they've lost a loved one, a child that you love, you've lost. Can you think about food? Can you think about your friends? Can you think about anything else other than the problem that you have in hand? Can you? No. So the same is for a person who loves knowledge. He's like that. The feeling he has towards knowledge is that he can't sleep. He can't eat. He can't relax. He can't laugh. He can't joke. For him, this is it. That's all he wants. He enjoys it. If he sleeps, things keep coming to his head. So he just gets up again. And he always sees himself reading again. 4 or 5 hours go by. And he's like, oh, I need sleep. I really need sleep. He has to convince himself to sleep. He has to convince himself to eat. Until he reaches a point, the passion that he has for knowledge, that he reaches a particular point where he starts to dislike sleeping. He starts to dislike eating. He starts to dislike everything other than seeking knowledge. And the day you become like that is the day you start to become a person who's really going to learn. You turn away from everything else. You turn away from everything else. And the amount of your integration and your dealings with people and your laughing and your joking is definitely the amount that you're decreasing in terms of your passion for knowledge. It has an effect on your passion of knowledge.